Hi everyone, 2020 has been an incredibly challenging year. Towards the end of every year, people get in a reflective mood. So, stories about the past year can be effective. Here's a list of major events that have happened in 2020. The year started with the blazing news, that is bushfires. Australia is no stranger to bushfires. On January 1st, these bushfires burned more than 46 million acres of land. 75 people died and nearly 3 billion animals killed. And on 11th January, China recorded its first COVID death. Chinese state media reported the first known death from an illness caused by the virus which had infected dozens of people. And on 28th January, Wolf Cookier, a 17-year-old boy, discovered a new planet, now named TOI 1338b. This planet is around 6.9 times larger than Earth, or between the sizes of Neptune and Saturn. On 23rd Jan, a 6-year-old boy from Ahmedabad named Arhamom Talsenia has set a record for being the world's youngest computer programmer and says he hopes to be an entrepreneur one day. On 9th February, a South Korean movie, Parasite, won 4 honors at the 92nd Academy Awards, becoming the first non-English film to win Best Picture. On February 25, flash floods occurred throughout the Indonesian capital of Jakarta. At least 66 people have been killed and 60,000 displaced in the worst flooding in the area since 2007. On March 11th, World Health Organization declared the coronavirus a pandemic due to the intensity of this contagious disease. On 15th March, there was a gas plant explosion in Nigeria. According to NNPC, the explosion and fire was caused when a truck rammed into gas cylinders near a vandalized petroleum gas pipeline. In this explosion, 17 people were killed. And on 8th April, Joe Biden won the Democratic Party's nomination, and Biden was projected to have defeated Donald Trump, becoming president-elect of the United States. And on April 29, actor Irfan Khan, an Indian actor who worked in Hindi cinema and American films, passed away. And on 7th May, a toxic gas leaked from a chemical plant of multinational firm in Andhra Pradesh, Visakhapatnam. 5 people died and nearly 200 people admitted in hospital. And on 20th May, super cyclonic storm Amphan hit the eastern parts of India, specifically West Bengal. It was the strongest tropical cyclone to strike the Ganges Delta. It killed more than 85 people in India. And on 27 June, huge swarms of locusts have reached Gurgaon and covered large tracts of the region in Haryana. The locusts have been coming in waves into Rajasthan from Pakistan since April. A high alert has been issued on Delhi. On 29 June, the IT ministry has banned 59 Chinese-owned applications including TikTok, ShareIt, WeChat, UC Browser, etc. And on 28 July, the Union Cabinet chaired by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi approved the National Educational Policy, NEP 2020, making way for large-scale transformational reforms in both school and higher education sectors. And on 4th August, a large amount of ammonium nitrate stood at the port of city Beirut, the capital of Lebanon, exploded, causing 204 deaths, 6,500 injuries, and leaving an estimated 300,000 people homeless. And on 28 August, Chadwick Boseman, an actor well known for his role as Black Panther, confirmed that he died in his home after a battle with colon cancer. And on 25th September, singer-actor S.B. Balasubramaniam passed away following coronavirus complications. He was 74. He also received two of India's top civilian honors, the Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan.
And on October 3rd, the Atal Tunnel was inaugurated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. It is the longest tunnel, about 10,000 feet, in the world, and is named after former Prime Minister of India, Atal Bihari Vajpayee. And on October 6th, the Nobel Prize Announcements 2020 Hansen was announced by Secretary General of the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences, and it was awarded in the field of physics, chemistry, physiology and medicine, literature and peace. And on 26th October, dinosauric fossils have been unearthed in Venkatankulam in Perambur district. Indicates that the stone ball like objects were concretions and few of them were found to be ammonites. And on 3rd November, the United States held elections for the office of the president. Joe Biden beat Donald Trump by a margin of over 7 million popular votes. Kamala Harris, known as the female Obama, first time Senator Kamala Devi Harris has scripted history by becoming first woman, black and Indian American vice president of the United States of America. And on 25th November, very severe cyclonic storm Niver was a tropical cyclone which brought severe impacts to portions of Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh. Niver havoc in 18 districts of the state and over 2,000 trees uprooted, and at least 3 people were killed. And on 3rd December, the Global Teacher Prize Award. Ranjit Singh Desale, a teacher from Maharashtra's Paritwadi, has won the Global Teacher Prize of 1 million for his contribution prompting the education of girls. He took a great task of translating textbook in students' native language, embedding books with QR codes so students could access additional audio and video resources. And on 8th December, a UK grandmother, Margaret Keenan, has become the first person in the world to be given the Pfizer COVID-19 jab as part of a mass vaccination program. Now we are entering 2021, and it's best to let 2020 become a distant memory and celebrate the upcoming year with a lot of joy and happiness. Finally, let us salute all the COVID-19 warriors of 2020. Thanks for watching this video. Let us meet in another video. Until then, signing off, Edu Indian Bros.